Hi, I'm Danita Miskimmon. I'm the owner of the Red Barn Farm in Dinwiddie County, Virginia. Back in 2018, my husband decided that we needed to do more with our farm than just be empty nesters enjoying the barn life ourselves. So we decided to open up through agritourism here in Dinwiddie County. And then all of a sudden, all the animals started coming through. It was through social media that we were able to find animals that needed to be rescued and loved and brought here to be rehabilitated. And now they are the backbone of our farm. How many animals do we have here? Well, that depends on your chicken math and my chicken math because they're both going to be off. I would say about 190. When we talk about mammals, we have a rescue donkey. They're all mini. Two rescue mini horses. We have two rescue dairy cows. Rescued mini Nigerian dwarf goats. They're sisters. We have ducks and geese and chickens, tons and tons of chickens. We have emus here as well that we have rescued. This is my heartbeat. This is what I was supposed to be doing. I mean, opening up my farm every day, the back door of my farm, and walking into the barn and finding children giggling and laughing and enjoying all the sights and sounds of the animals and the barn, and just, it warms my heart. This is what I want to do every day.
You want some more, Zeke? You want some more, Claire?
When they come, they've never seen or had a cow lick their hand. They've never sat and let an animal come up and love and hug on them. That's just so sweet. It's very tender. So if someone's interested in coming to the farm, typically what they do is they call to make a reservation. They can come to the farm, be with the animals for about an hour and a half. They usually are in the barnyard feeding and loving on the animals. They can go over to the picnic area and have a family picnic lunch. Sometimes people come and stay 4 or 5 hours, and that's okay with us because we want our place to also be their second home. I want to share what I love with children, because I think within every child there's the opportunity for them to love farming and agritourism and agriculture in general. And I want to be the spark that lights that fire within their hearts.